What up, James? It's your boy Toot James. And I'm back in the building with another video of Transformers Forged to Fight. Alright, so I don't know if y'all heard me in the past. I said if there's one thing Kabam does right in this game over MCOC is deals. Deals, deals. Now, for 80 bucks. 80. Right? Yeah, am I right? 90 bucks. Okay. Now, I know some folks, I don't know. Yeah, about between 85, 90. I know some folks, they'll spend that $100 on that OG Vision, MCOC, or some of them other deals. But, dude, listen to what you get here. Now, if you buy all three of these, like you get one guaranteed four-star right here for 10 bucks. You get three more. Right here. Boom, ba boom. So you get four, you can get four four-stars for $60 or $50. And then packaging this $29.99 deal. And you have a boatload of chances here. Let me see, other 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 8. Man, you get a lot. Man. And then on top of that, if you want to go all out, you can spend the extra 100 bucks and you get a guaranteed five star, which you could buy three times. But that's for the big ballers. Yeah. I know a lot of us ain't even spending like that. Or if you are, you're spending kind of light. But dude, for about 90 bucks, you get four guaranteed four stars and every crystal known to man in this game. Dude, come on, man. Now, if you want to bang for your buck, if you're a spender, this three deals is what you want to get. And if you want to put the icing on the cake, hey, get your five star for 100 bucks. Now, I'm not encouraging any purchasing. This is just me looking at the deals and what I feel if I were buying it. If it was available to me and I was able to get all three, I would get the $49, $29, and $9.99. And just go all out, try to boost up my account. But the Kabam always does deals right in this game. I don't know why they can't do it in other games. Don't know why. But this game, the deals are always right. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you bought any of these. What did you get? I may or may not get it. I got 20 hours to decide. Who knows? I mean, if I do get it, this will probably be the third time I buy the every crystal bonus bundle. But stay tuned. We'll see. To the next video, it's your boy Toot 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 James. I'm signing out.